Aslan. Trying to catch it or something.
In his homily, Pope Benedict prayed that the violence between the Israelis and Palestinians would cease in the Holy Land, the land, he said, where Jesus Christ was born and lived, which he loved so deeply. Let us pray for mutual understanding and that hearts will be open so that borders can be opened, Pope said. The 81-year-old wanted plans to visit Jordan, Israel, and the Palestinian territories next May, although final details of his pilgrimage have yet.